I had breakfast. I'm eating leftover food from my dinner yesterday. Don't know how. Oh. Eating leftover food.
What did we ever do to them?
Leftover chicken. I had a soda this morning, which was diabetes. A can of diabetes, that's what I had. But right now I'm drinking a gallon of water. I gotta prepare for my gym for the workout. Protein. Well, Monday I gotta prepare. I get basic push-ups today. That's about it. Did the basics. I could do that in my bedroom. In my living room.
Come out and fight!
Calmly, calmly.
Gotta fix my internet speed. Gotta get a better router. Damn, it's so much fun. I wound up over here last night by accident.
Have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic.
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment, and the Odeon Technology Office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site.
I realize how much stuff they kept the same. They kept all the good things, and they added. You get rid of the things people wasn't so happy about, and they added more good shit. I got these headphones on, so I hear a lot more details and people running from all angles. It's got like a 3D surround sound. It also has noise cancellation, which is really good. It has a 7.1 surround sound, 3D. So it's like, I can hear coming from like every angle. That is a great warranty too, because I broke it like 3 times. And Amazon, no, the actual factory replaced it. Actually, factory replaced it. Yo, Amazon great service too. Amazon one of the best. Should've hit that.
They're going up in smoke. Won't let the Zaco get away.
In the nuts.
Where are you, fuckers?
DLC shotgun is gone. Like, so I leveled up, that shit is like, okay. But that shit is lit though. Me and another shotgun like that. Legendary shotgun, like, shit popping. And the first one, the shotguns wasn't the thing. I don't know why, it wasn't my thing.
Party time!
Drop your motherfucker!
Ooh, I'm too late!
There's a headshot. Shoot it down. Oh shit. Where's the phone at? Before in New York, everybody was walking around looking like crackheads. Like, every time you bumped into somebody, they was like, I need help. I'm dying. I need help. Everybody's just... Yeah. Oh. I'm dying. Do you have any food? Do you have any cracker? I need cracker. I'm sorry, it was cold, dark. This was that like that. I kind of miss the Rikers. I like the hyenas. Killing the hyenas is fun, but kind of miss the Rikers. Got him. Come on. Got him. I got better. Skill got better. You have to play for a while. Skill up.
Civilians in distress.
Got him.
Hostile control point detected.
Oh yeah, that's where I was going in the first place. You gotta pay attention to your health too. Not like before where you could just push a button and heal yourself rapidly. You gotta like hold it, pay attention. Because they gave you like a body armor bar, a white bar.
hostile control point nearby. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Safe area entered.
Want to take a look at what I got?
Yeah, they gave me about the 8 yesterday. They're like, nah, bring that 8 back.
Ready to make a deal?
Shoot Sunny bat. They gave me this Shoot Sunny special.
This works nicely. Thanks for the business. You want it? I got it. Or I'll get it for you. Nice seeing you again. Exactly what I needed. This works nicely. This fits the bill. Great doing business with you. You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
Skill power. thinking, like, go back to New York. I'm like,
friendly control point nearby.
You're more than welcome to join us.
I feel safer already.
Why me?
Go. I gotta kill no public over here. Watch out.
Hey, fuck! You got someone down! I can see them coming for me! There's no escaping me!
Well, you gotta pay attention to your fucking health all the time. You gotta pay attention to that shit. Ugh.
Just about there.
no one. A horrible shooters. The hyenas be using on us target practice. Oh, I got better with this.
Friendly control point detected. Progress resumed. Manual override required. Incoming backup request. Access key detected.
Here comes a grenade!
Yeah, nice. Really good aim. Probably for such a good gun, but he's got really good aim.
Progress resumed.
Don't let this out, get away.
Just a little pick me up.
Stay woke.
already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic sight. I said...
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment, and the Odeon Technology Office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site.
Back, yeah, I'm gonna finish that. Yeah,
let's fuck him up! You are so fucked! Here. I am like it would be nice racing a Corvette around the city. Mustang, Corvette. They didn't have Echoes in there, guys. It changed. Okay, I just got out of here, so I don't know. Oh yeah, they did have Eccles in their house.
Arden Schaefer. How are you still alive and kicking?
Odessa Sawyer, as I live and breathe. Well, Mama always said I was a cockroach. I assume she meant I was tough to kill.
I doubt it. Who are your friends?
I might do introductions, after you've heard me out.
Oh, so hush hush. What are you these days? OGA?
That's what I wanted to talk to you about. I've got a new employer. We're hiring. Good base plus hazard pay bonuses. And you'd be working with quality people.
Yeah? Now who would I be working for?
People who want what's best for this country.
Uh-huh.
This a one-time deal, Odessa. Things are happening fast. You don't want to miss this bus.
I swore an oath, and I'm sticking to it. Not something I'd expect a cockroach to understand.
Well, that's a damn shame. You sure would be an asset. Be seeing you.
I sure fucking hope not.
At the theater? Hearing that airplane sound. Like that beeping sound.
Should have ended hours ago.
Yeah, I heard about the 90-day changes. It made it more like
Civilians in danger.
Got him. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's get food. Just over here.
Civilians in distress.
I got something for their ass.
Hostile control point identified.
I'll show Graham right in the middle of this shit.
Health is critical.
Oh, cool.
my gym brother should text me, like, this gym is a dot fest right now. I should come. Yo, some gyms do be not infested. It do be not infested. Some gyms definitely be too. I was there Wednesday. That holy matrimony. It was so many people. So many girls in the gym. So many. It was crazy. So I only stayed for like maybe a half an hour. Cause I was super tired and I just left. But you have days when it's just like, yo, it's crazy.
Hostage health is critical.
Oh, good game.
Hostage is dead. All hostages are deceased.
Fuck yeah.
These mosquitoes are relentless.
I was thinking about dots, that's why I... Do y'all know any dot infested gyms? And tell me what y'all think about dot infested gyms. it's a good conversation. For real. Cause sometimes you go to the gym and you really wanna...
Place your bet.
Oh shit, hold on.
I'm coming! Grenade out!
reinforcements en route.
Bad guys, eh? Come on, bad guys. Well, hyenas. I like using that word, hyenas. Hyenas. Got it, first. Okay, the Ghost Recon music. Packing me up. Let's get him. I think there's something that's a bird from now on.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Agent in need of backup.
I think I'm the only one on the server sometime. That's not bad. That's how the motherfucker did the early stars. People geared out by the time everybody else catches up. That's why I fucking ran in here without thinking like a fucking fool. Shit. I can't even remember what I'm thinking.
Eye strain out here. We're going to need the division if we're going to make it through this.
Crush mom, one mom, I suppose. I'm about to make some coffee. Perfect. Let's go. Mm-hmm. know, trying to bully. Dog. I need to find, I need to join the community. Or create my own community, but in general, trying to see my community. If y'all have a team mode, hit me up. Let me know what's good. I'm not gonna call for help just yet.
Reinforcements incoming.
Thank you.
Fuck you, man. Come on. Fuck you. Oh. Chamber. Clear this street out, I'm gonna move to the next one. Now clear this neighborhood. If I pull again, I'm gonna make some coffee also. Don't take it personal. I'm gonna make some coffee. I got actually a new flavor actually. The first one was that is the best one. Like this one, I paid more money for the coffee, but it doesn't even taste half as good. Like one thing about coffee, if you have to add a lot of shit, it doesn't taste good. It's cheap. Coffee, you shouldn't add nothing to it. You should just drink it raw. Raw coffee should taste good. You have to add like a pound of sugar and all this other cream and all the coffee's cheap. Where you got it from or what how fancy the store is, the coffee's cheap. Right, when you go to like Colombia, they drink raw coffee.
We gonna rule this whole country!
Because the coffee's so good. Right, and I like my coffee. I like coffee beans. I don't like grounded coffee already because it changes the flavor.
main partner probably tried to call that number. Oh, the cup. I don't know if I'm gonna drink it. Like, I got like 2 pounds of that shit. Yeah, I think it's like 4 pounds. It's a big bag. It's a really big bag of coffee, beans, new flavor. My old flavor tastes better. The old one tastes way better. And it's cheaper. It was just cheaper by like maybe a couple of bucks. Not even a lot. Even like it was like cheaper by like a whole lot. But it was like, fuck. I should have been patient. Get off the wall. So broadcasting good. I'm only gonna be like a couple of seconds because I can tell my Alexa to make my coffee. Give me 1 second.
fucked up a subject when you did it. And is that the one I like? Definitely not the one I like. I got a whole bag of that shit. Like, don't get me wrong, it's like, they say the flavor was, it's like caramel, it's like, they put the beans in, they change the way the beans is like, marinated with other herbs. You know how when you smoke a cigar, like, you can taste of what the soil was. What was in the soil, like if they had pepper, if they was growing
Agent
pepper,
requesting backup.
If they was growing chocolate in the soil, or whatever they was marinating with the cigar, you take it. And the tobacco, like the cigar tobacco, so cigars have a unique flavor. Like I smoked, you know, I had cigars that was marinated in champagne, I had cigars that was, chocolate and all kinds of crazy shit, all kinds of exotic shit. But you know, cigars marinated in wine, you know, like this one, like Hennessy, what else, you know, different shit, like all kinds of shit. This coffee is the beans was, you know, they grew the beans with this and that, and which gave it an exotic flavor. It's like, same brand, same, like, import, but I prefer the first one that I got. That one tastes way better. That's just close. Just goes to show that something has caused me to when it's coffee beans, like if it's like 2 days old, you cannot reheat it. It's like this one is only a day old because I had it, I just got it shipped to me the morning, and it's pretty good. Like, yeah, it's all right. It's all right. From 1 to 10, I give it a 8. The other one, I give it 10. That one was I'm sorry for the lagging, y'all. I'm gonna get a better router. I'm gonna talk to my internet provider, because that's the only thing I have. I don't have a cable box, believe it or not. I just don't watch cable. I don't have a cable box. Ain't that for personal? I still catch the main events. I got the high ground, that's not fair, y'all cheating. So y'all want to sit there with the high ground and keep the rest of us, like, in the dark. this doesn't want to work. Y'all cheating right now, man. What the fuck? The fuck? Okay. Maybe because I added some sugar. Maybe because it's left over. But whatever. Like, it's not bad, like I said, going to tennis at 8. No, it tastes too sweet. Yeah, I can't, like, it doesn't have that proper blend, like, the caramel, you taste the caramel and everything, like, but then you kind of like that after blend effect, it's like, it doesn't taste cheap at all, it tastes expensive, it's just that maybe I added too much sugar to it, so I didn't like the way, I don't know, I couldn't find the right taste, and I thought adding a little sugar to it was gonna make it taste, no, just fucked up the whole shit.
Friendly control point detected.
Okay.
Pastry chef, what are we doing here?
Looking to kill regular hyenas right now. One bullet in the chamber. Good. I hope everybody having a good Saturday. I am, because I'm enjoying this game. The game is so much fun. I'm glad I bought it. Was worth every dollar. The whole, when I added up everything, it probably cost about almost $90 for the whole game. The DLC and the game value, yeah, almost cost damn near $100. I know, I've seen kids online buying it, like college students and parents. But they were spending like, they was buying a full package. And I'm sure they got their money's worth because the game is fun. Get special like things and all that other crazy stuff, which is that's what you want. This is the first time I actually bought a game full price and cheap like that. I apologize, y'all. For the game of the world, I apologize for cheap like that. Very great that you probably pay that kind of for it just doesn't do it. It just doesn't make sense to me. The only thing that increases in this world is human value. That's about it. Like, everything in this world just decreases. But put value on things.
You even know what you're for?
trying to find out. Most I pay for a game nowadays, $30, that's the most. And now I'm like, listen, 3 months, the game's gonna be like, some games, like Grand Theft Auto, still like $50. I still ain't buying. With all the options you got today, but free to play games and man, VR coming out is like, you see a VR game compared to something, it's like, nah. Some weirdo was just chilling. Where you at? You're about to get shot too. I don't trust you. Cowboy hat. Bought my guy back. Yes. Shit, what the fuck, you hear that?
Found him!
Got him. Run! Back to Division 1. 10 million bullets. But it was still fun though. It's still my game. It was fun. Fucking rogues with 5 million armor and shit. Oh my god. Rogues, man. We had 5 million armor. Creeping on me. That's outside this. I might creep on the decoration.
You'll be one hell of a party when you take this settlement.
You can feel the temperature rising.
Uh-huh.
advantage. That's exactly what y'all got. Are you kidding me right now? Seriously? I'm sitting over there hiding.
Incoming backup request.
You're not even coming at y'all. I hate them. Oh my god.
Stay calm, we'll get through this. Weapon ready.
Sure. That minigun will be useful.
For who? Because I ain't using it. I ain't going shit. I was standing behind the wall, but I was. Y'all.
go. Dumbass. Go. Oh, get the push.
Reinforcements incoming. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Sure. Play the corners. Play the fucking corners. Fuck that shit.
What the fuck? detected.
Little ass go down.
Oh my god, we did it!
We got lucky this time.
Oh, yes. Okay, where's the sick pack?
I hope there's a hot meal.
Guns. Yes. What I got. Okay. Thankful, grateful. Let's get popping. Okay. Kill this guy. Same shit. Let's see. Gotta make sure. I like that. That's efficient. Keeping that. Oh, this is, okay, I got a, wanna have it better. Thank you.
I'm gonna play with this for a while. Anything else? Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, there's a way to upgrade my, oh, there it is. Didn't get that level yet. Wait, you can upgrade to some positive. Doesn't work out.
Electronic device detected.
Need to be fast.
Sorry, y'all.
Want a deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business. Always a pleasure to see you. Thanks for the deal. You need it. I've got it. Come check it out.
So many materials.
so gross.
Nice seeing you again.
Oh, shit. Fucking genius.
In need of backup.
Great doing business with you.
Oh, it's awful. At $1,000, gone. Down to 300.
Want to take a look at what I got?
Damn it, bitch. Skill power, weapon power, health level, yes. Armor low. Well, no, my armor's the highest. My health, skill power's alright. New skill, level, at the base of operations. Oh, okay. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Here I go. Last time I seen another player and he just disappeared. It's just like, hey, how you doing? And gone. When you play the vision, you come hit me up.
And turn into dandelion coffee. The greens and the flowers come to eat.
We now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives.
I could use a drink. Anaya, you haven't been with us long, but you are so damn talented. Your brain is bananas. The way you can
Agent, check this out. You.
It's that time again where we bring you the
over here, Agent.
Open up the gaming area for the kids. Awesome.
Agent, need to check in?
You're probably watching Sunny right now. I think I completed your mission already.
Welcome back to Rooftops Radio. As always, I'm your host, Carrie. And now, here's a little music.
You want a deal? I want a deal too. Let's do some business.
Yeah. I know where I'm supposed to go. Go over here. Let's go.
on over.
I hope I get more of this.
I have room for my other. Yay, okay.
To actually be doing something.
I really should have got this. Yeah.
Everything is priced to move.
I need to use this gun. Okay, find it. I love that. 5.
probably ain't gonna do anything.
Please be reminded that fresh fruit is in short supply. Only one piece per person with the...
I already...
Oh, it's you.
Clean sheets are now ready for collection at the supply depot.
There you are.
Getting away!
Stop!
Oh, that's why I wanted to test this shit out. Perfect time. Where you at, man? Thank you.
gun survivor that last encounter.
Incoming backup request.
Doesn't like work like the most in Division 1, though. Yeah. All right. I can't hear you over this damn bed running around.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Pick me up.
Come on!
How do you?
Get him. I should just bring up all the stairs. Okay, get him. Made him run.
Say your fucking prayers.
Oh.
portable device detected.
Yes. Oh, I love that song.
Sending backup request. Backup request sent. Requesting backup. Backup request sent.
I'm going to try to get some of that.